surroundings. Brett and Annie have chosen this house not only for its splendour, but also because it was originally owned by members of Annie's family. And June frequently stayed here during her youth. So we welcome you all, family and friends. Many of you have come from a long way to be here today. And Annie and Brett wanted to be married with those that they hold most dearest in their hearts and have a special connection to them both. We remember absent loved ones, especially Annie's mum, June, who passed away only months ago, and would have been especially happy to see these two being married and Annie finally his sweetie. And what a lovely role you all have as friends and family to be here today. And it is with your grace and with your witness and under this gigantic sky and this abundant earth that you are invited to see, recognise and celebrate the special connection and love that Annie and Brett had for each other. Brett and Annie, as a civil celebrant, I'm authorised to solemnise marriages in accordance to the laws of Australia. With kindness and respect to you both, I am to remind you of the serious and binding nature into the relationship in which you're about to enter. Marriage at the moment, according to the laws of Australia, is the union of a man and a woman voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. May this love that you share remain special and true for all of your days together. May you always hold each other in high regard and respect. If you would please take each other's hand.
We've done that.
These are the hands of your best friend. They hold in yours on your wedding day. As you promise to love each other tomorrow, today, and forever. Hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief racks your mind. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. May these hands always reach out with love, tenderness, and respect. May these hands continue to build a loving relationship that lasts a lifetime. And if you please repeat after me. I call upon all of you here.
I call upon all of you here.
To witness that I.
To witness that I.
Am Elizabeth Swanton.
Am Elizabeth Swanton.
Take thee, Brett Anthony Kellow.
Take thee, Brett Anthony Kellow.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And lover for life.
And lover for life.
I call upon all of you here.
I call upon all of you here.
To witness that I.
To witness that I.
Brett Anthony Kellow.
Brett Anthony.
Take thee, Anne Elizabeth Swanton.
Take thee, Anne Elizabeth Swanton.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And lover for life.
And lover for life. Oh, this is cute.
You surround me with love and my soul sings. You're my love, you're my life. All that I am is yours forever. I love you, Annie Swanton. Do you promise to love me forever?
I do.
Does. Which one?
You You surround me with love and my soul sings. You are my love, you are my love. All that I am is yours forever. I love you, Brady Keller. Do you promise to love me forever?
I do.
With these words and the exchange of these rings, by the witness of this sacred land and by these esteemed guests, I pronounce you gorgeous people, husband and wife.